Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Almighty God and Father, increase our sacred faith that your Son, Christ the Lord, was raised from the dead, the first fruit of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that through this mystery, your servant Miriam, who was done for us in Christ, be shared with joy and resurrection. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest, God, that will give you, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon her.
And may she rest in peace.
Amen.
With the soul of